Hi, I'm Bella.
And I'm Mortimer.
And we're the Goths.
We're secondary characters. We live at 5 Sims Avenue.
We're not that secondary.
I work as a test subject at the old science laboratory. It's an entry-level position, but there's plenty of scope to move up and become, it's exciting, a top-secret researcher, or maybe even one day a mad scientist. Also, I love insects.
I like golf, painting, playing the piano. I don't have a job. I guess you could say my job is being available to socialise. Just available to socialise.
We spend most of our time at home. It's nice. There's the bathroom, the kitchen, cemetery.
It's mostly Mortimer's ancestors who are buried out the back.
Yeah, there's Gunther Goth. He died tragically while trying to repair a flat-screen TV.
It's Cornelia Goth. She died tragically while trying to repair a flat-screen TV.
Hecuba, Frida, Victor, all died tragically while trying to repair various flat-screen TVs. And of course, there's Samuel.
He pissed himself to death.
Well, he pissed himself while trying to repair a flat-screen TV standing in a puddle of his urine.
So it's not all sunshine and rainbows, being a goth.
But we love it, don't we, dear?